Trash sucks. Yes, he really does. But his community has built something that's amazing. Let's check out Type Hero, the fastest and easiest way to learn TypeScript. Type Hero is not like other learning platforms. It gives you an interactive place to learn TypeScript with feedback and testing. So if we click Start Exploring here and we click something like Generic Function, it gives you this information over here of why functions need to be generics and how the generic syntax works. And then of course, how to get through all of that stuff and then tells you how to solve this challenge. But maybe you're not a TypeScript beginner. Maybe you've been using TypeScript for a number of years. Maybe you're a TypeScript expert. Well, that's what's great about Type Hero. They have things for easy, medium, hard, and all the way to extreme so that you can really flex those TypeScript muscles. And of course, it being Christmas means that you can, of course, do Advent of TypeScript, very similar to Advent of Code, where each day is a new challenge. Now, Type Hero is 100% free. It gives you the ability to learn TypeScript. And if you're an open source contributor or you want to get into contribution, it is entirely open source so you can help build the next best thing. Here are all the issues. Anything in here is up for grabs, and I'm sure the team and the community would appreciate it. So there you have it. Trash sucks, but his community is awesome. Make sure you check out Type Hero and give it a shot if you're learning TypeScript or you want to brush up on your TypeScript skills.